The sooner we can get the water damage cleared up and get the environment dry, the less risk there is of mold growing. But obviously, the sooner the better. And it's hard. People are dealing with a lot, but cleaning up the water and this mold remediation is a really big part of it.